What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Caitlin Helena, and we're back with another entertaining video. What's up, y'all? So as you guys saw by that title, today is going to be a day in the life of a college student, and it is a Saturday, but it's our first football game. So I will be doing Get Ready With Me and also a mini vlog of my day and how this day is about to go. This is my first HBCU football game, so I'm very excited for what's about to happen. So before we get to this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I upload. Without further ado, we're just gonna go ahead and get into this video. So before we get into the get ready process, I just wanna go ahead and tell you guys that I have attempted to film over 3 videos and I always forget to film. I will film the get ready process and that's it. Like, I will not come back and show y'all the outfit or nothing. So today I am determined more than ever to finish the video. So I am currently sitting at my desk. I got up around 1:20. It's currently 3:48. I'm washing clothes as we speak. I literally just came back from the washer and putting my clothes in the dryer. And I have another load, but I probably won't do that until tomorrow just because the football game starts at 6. It's 3:48 right now. I did eat me like 2 chicken tenders from last night. I had some chicken tenders. So yeah, and I took a shower as soon as I got up. So the shower and everything's out the way. As you guys can see, I have on my college gear or whatever, because you know, even though this is not what I'm wearing to the game because it's hot as crap and this is long sleeve, but I just have on my college gear because you know, we get ready for the game. So the clothes in my dryer has an hour, so I have a timer on my phone for 58 minutes. So then when that goes off, I need to go get my clothes. So first things first, I just want to come on the camera and tell you guys that college has been very, very great for me. It has started to get a little overwhelming, but I think I figured out my strategy, how I want to go about things. Just, I don't really do stuff during the week. I only hang out on the weekends, and that's been very helpful. So for any of you college freshmen who are having issues, I would definitely say prioritize, because it's parties, it's events almost every day at my school, and it's just really hard to just say no. But it's like, you have to. I did a poll on my Instagram and I asked you guys, did y'all want a room tour? And 95% of y'all say yes. So a room tour will be coming soon. Even though you pretty much see what my room looks like in this video, I will do a college dorm room tour. Just because y'all said y'all wanted one. So yeah. So I am currently sitting at my desk, like I said. I don't know why it's taking me forever here. So I'm about to go ahead and whiten my teeth. I haven't whitened my teeth in a really long time. So I'm about to whiten my teeth and then I'm gonna whiten my teeth. And while I'm whitening my teeth, I'm gonna go and get on my laptop and check some emails and also try to finish up this assignment, because I do keep the teeth whitening thing on for a good 15 minutes. So I have my laptop here that was on my bed, and I'm about to just go ahead and try to finish this assignment. It's not due until September 10th, but like I told you guys, I have been trying to prioritize a lot better and like just go ahead and get stuff out the way instead of waiting until the last minute, because believe it or not, you start to feel stressed when you wait to the last minute. And I really am trying to stay stress-free in college. Like, I want to be stress-free. I don't want to stress about work. I don't want to stress about anything. So I only have 5 questions. So honestly, I'm just going to go ahead and finish this. It's just my social. This is my work for my social science. I had to take social science because I kind of need this for my field. I guess you would say. and it's an online class, so like everything's pretty much at your own pace. It's like a self-paced class. Most of my classes are self-paced, not gonna lie to you. Come back to you guys once I'm done teeth whitening and I have finished my assignments, and we're about to start on the makeup process. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later. I have two questions left on this assignment, and then I'm going to submit, and then I'm going to go ahead and start on my makeup process. So I'm going to come back to you guys when I'm about to start on my makeup process. And while I'm doing my makeup, I'm going to give you the rundown of my college so far, how college has been and all that good stuff. So it's going to be like a little chit chat, get ready with me, and I'm just going to be give you guys the details about my school and how college has been for me so far, if I like it or not. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys when I am done doing this assignment and submitting. Like I said, I only have two more questions, so this should be very quick. So yeah, I'm gonna be back when I'm done doing this assignment. Hey y'all, so I just submitted my assignment. As you guys can see, this is what it looks like. It's uploaded to my Blackboard account. We use Blackboard.
Don't know if you guys use that.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I really wanted to be done at this time because we want to try to get to the game at like 5:15 because it's going to be packed. I already know it is. It's our first game. And yeah, so I'm kind of like in a rush. So I don't know if I'm gonna be doing too much talking to y'all. I'm not even gonna hold you. So I'm just gonna give you all the details about college. College has been very interesting, not gonna even lie to you. I've seen so many different people, I've met different people. Surprisingly, I met friends very quickly, and I genuinely like them. Like, I genuinely like the people I hang out with. I never really hang out with anybody else but them. So if you're like going into college next year, or you know, going to college soon or whatever, and you're worried about making friends, that should definitely not be the top of your list of concerns, honestly. And like, I really never really had friends like that. So it's just like being able to come into college and make friends off rip and genuinely like them was like an amazing feeling. I hate how one of my eyebrows never comes out the way it's supposed to. I also had some issues with the RA because I don't know if you guys know this. So I was supposed to have a roommate. Everyone always looks at my room and just like, it's so good. So I was supposed to have a roommate. But she ended up changing to a different school, and she no longer goes here. And they didn't put anyone in here, so of course, I had put my stuff on that other side. So the bed was still over there, but I just had like my refrigerator on that side, my TV's over there. And I also had like stuff up under the bed, like storage, because I'm like, okay, if there's extra space in here, obviously I'm gonna use it. Of course, the RA person came up here to inspect our room because we put in a complaint about our AC. So they always come and check to actually make sure like you're telling the truth, like instead of just wanting a new AC, like you genuinely need a new AC. Oh, you better come move your stuff because you're gonna eventually get a roommate. And if I have to move it and I break it, oh well, it's just gonna be broken and we're gonna fine you like $500 for taking up this space. It's just like, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, at this school it's so many like unwritten fines for no reason. Like, you get fined for everything. Like, they're gonna fine you $1,000 for throwing your trash in the wrong bin, or they fine you for like the dumbest things, and the fines are over $500. So yeah, so pretty much I don't have a roommate. As you guys can see, my lash bed's over there. I don't have a roommate, and I don't plan on getting one. I told y'all I wasn't gonna do like the full face. I love how clear this side of my face is, and then you just have this side. It's super duper bumpy, so I have to be like extra beady on this. So I forgot to prime my freaking face, dude. Like, that's probably why it's not, whatever. I'm gonna have a mask on anyways, but I'm probably gonna take pictures at the game and videos. But other than that, drop down below like y'all college. This looks so much better. Drop down y'all's college experiences y'all have had so far, or any issues y'all have had so far. other than like the AC being out in the buildings and not being able to go to in-person class, which I'm not really mad about because it's not even bad. Like, online class here is not bad. Like, just them giving us the work and then having the textbook to go in and do the assignments isn't bad, but it's also like, I'm scared at the same time because when we have our midterms and stuff, it's like, I haven't had no type of like one-on-one teaching of any type of sort. So it's just like, I hope I pass. So yeah, I just got my laundry. I need to fill up my water bottle. Hold up.
Few moments later.
I'm about to wet my hair. I love this water bottle, y'all. It goes for a long time. Like, it goes for a long time. Like, I'm not even pressing it. I only press it one time. Keeps going. And I got this at the beauty supply store. So if y'all be seeing people who have these and they like, oh, they paid this much for it, these special water bottles, girl, I got this from the beauty supply store for not even that much, for like $5. Don't let these people fool you. Like, oh, I paid so much for this water bottle. It's like a special water. No, it's really not. And I like this one because it's mist more than water. It's not like hard coming out. It's like very soft. Whew. Like, y'all see how fast I just did this? How fast I did my hair? If this was any other water bottle, it would take me forever. But now I'm just going in with my Aussie leave-in conditioner mousse. And this is just, I love this conditioner because it just gives it like the wet look, y'all. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, most of the time my hair is not wet, but this Aussie mousse literally has my hair stuck like this all day. Seriously, I would definitely invest in it because it works. And I'm about to do my edges, put on my clothes. I'm gonna come back to y'all when I have my clothes on because I'm literally about to do my hair and get dressed at the same time. So I'm gonna take y'all when I'm done. And my friend is calling me, so oh my God, let me hurry up. So this is the outfit I have on. It's just this black bodysuit, yellow skirt, and my platform Converse, something real cute, simple. Of course, we got our black mask because Corona is still out. Mask up, people. So I'm about to head out, y'all, and go to my friend's room right quick, see what they on. Y'all, look at the curls. My hair is dry, by the way. Like, it's dry now. But they look so good. Period. They look, you know, so yeah, I'm about to go ahead and head to my friend's room. And I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm doing something. I really do want some Starbucks, like, not even gonna lie to you. Oh, let me get some water because it's apparently hot. So we're gonna get us a bottle of water. Fresh bottle of H2O. So I don't be dying out there. Got my keys. I always bring my milk bin just in case my waist starts to lift and I put it on. So yeah, this is all. And I may or may not take pictures just for this video. Like I said, I have worn this before, but I wore it for like 10 seconds. But y'all, get into the freaking hair, dude. Like, Sealy Hair, like I said, is the best brand of hair. I have another wig I'm about to do a video on. But yeah, this is 13 by 4 water wave, 28 inches. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys later.
Look how far we gotta walk to the game. The stadium is down there. Like, this is ridiculous. This don't make no sense.
Three, one, two, three, let's go! Hey, here we go now! Here we go now!
practice the next day, and I just thought I should come back on the cam and close out this video because I definitely forgot to do it last night. So after the game, we just went to go get some Popeyes and came back to my dorm and knocked out. So yeah, that's pretty much all. I hope you guys enjoyed my first HBCU football game. Y'all enjoyed my little chit chat, get ready with me. Y'all enjoyed this entire video. I'm gonna have better videos. This was just pretty much like a get ready with me type of affair slash come to the game with me type of thing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's actually Sunday now, and I'm about to literally clean, wash clothes, do work, you know, just chill. It's also like raining outside, so it's the perfect like stay in the house type of day. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I upload a video. That is the biggest thing ever. And make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.